1942. Kerch, Kharkov, Sebastopol, Voronezh. The next goal of the German offensive, Stalingrad. July the 17th, several patrol units engage the enemy for the first time on the city's outskirts, 8 kilometers to the southeast of Marozovskaya. August the 22nd, the German 6th Army forges the River Don and gains a foothold on the bank, 45 kilometers wide. August the 23rd, the Luftwaffe's 4th Air Fleet bombers conduct a ferocious raid that wreaks havoc on Stalingrad. Despite the efforts of the Soviet Air Force and Soviet anti-aircraft artillery, the whole city turns into ruins within hours, burying tens of thousands of civilians under the debris and rubble. The Germans launch 4 ruthless assaults on Stalingrad during the period from the 14th to the 20th of September. It was an exhausting and terrifying struggle, both on land and in the air. The situation becomes critical for the defenders, but they aren't going to give up the city. Not a step back. There is no land behind the Volga.